as political leaders or political office holders, we are the ones currently now in office. We are not going to be in this position forever. It's like tomorrow and we are out, others will take over. And these issues are important for the nation and for all generations of Nigerians. That is why I agree with you. I agree with you totally. I will continue to make the effort